Today, and we are going to try to keep these peppers from freezing. Over the next couple weeks, it's supposed to get really cold, so we're just going to put a simple wood frame around it and cover it in plastic and see how much warmer we can keep it. I've just got a bunch of 2x4s that I cut in half into 4 feet. We're going to nail 4 on each side and 4 across the top all the way down it. And we're gonna see what we can do. Here we go. Well, it's kind of been raining on and off, and it's really starting to rain a little bit more now. But we've gotten, you know, the sides put up, the top put on, and now we just need to cut off the ends where it hangs off a little bit. And after we get these ends cut off, we'll just cover it with plastic. While we cut a few boards and screw them together. Yeah, we'll be back and put some plastic on here.